My name is Alex Carballo. I'm the executive chef here at Stone World Bistro and Gardens in Escondido, California. And we are here today to kind of talk about some things that were going on in my kitchen. There'll be some before pictures of what we're doing, some after pictures of what we're doing. And what we are doing is we are remodeling our kitchen right now while operating a full-fledged restaurant. That means everything from, you know, plated dinners, lunch, service, without skipping a beat. So, pretty impressive.
Las fuerzas leales de Pancho Villa. En una noche nublada, una avanzada me sorprendió. Y tras de ser desarmado, fui sentenciado al paredón. Ya cuando estaba en capilla, le dijo Villa a su asistente: me apartas ese caballo por educado y por obediente. Sabía que no me escapaba y solo pensaba en la salvación. Y tú, mi prieto azabache.
Pretty impressive. We're doing anywhere from 300 to 400 covers during the week, and anywhere from 500 to 1200 covers on the weekends. A pretty busy place, so it's important to us to not be able to close. It'd be, you know, financially detrimental for us, so we're trying to focus on keeping our customers the best service, the best food, and the, you know, just the overall experience, and keeping it the same without them knowing what's going on. Currently we're remodeling our kitchen and adding another 1100 square feet to the existing kitchen. That means is, you know, we're fully, you know, laying cement, putting steel beams up, walls. A cooking side, we have a 28 footer, which is very unique in the sense that it has a full line, a griddle, ovens, convection oven, so we're able to have enough firepower in there to get our needs done on that one. We also have a 40 foot trailer, which is a little different. We run our pantry and our grill and a couple items off of those trailers. So with both trailers, we're able to accomplish the numbers and capacity that we need for our service of plated service. The reason we decided to go with the remodel in such a, you know, advanced time is we're finding ourselves with a dilemma. We have a large restaurant and we have a demand for not being able to fill some of the seats, and a lot of that was due to the constraints of the size of the current kitchen. The type of food we serve here at Stone Brewing World Bistro and Gardens is we do fine dining casual. We have everything from steaks, seafood, salads, to a little more custom-made tikka masala, and some real fun stuff like wild boar ribs. We have an eclectic menu, chosen from all parts of the world, just to fit our style of craft brewing, and being in the beer industry of craft beer, it's a real pleasure to be able to create an eclectic menu that fits the types of beers around the world. We went with 1, 2, 3 for many reasons. One of them, they were very economical and willing to work with us. The other reason was we were happy with the service we were getting. One of the guys I was working with was Kermit. He was very, you know, getting on the phone with us, getting what we need, talking about us, getting us the things and items we needed in order to get my project manager and construction needs ahead. So we did shop a couple of them. They were definitely, for the price, the best service and the best quality that we did get for them.